Sex song goes out for all friends and idiots. I know he was lurking around here a little earlier. This one's an old, it's coming. Self-inflicted. 1, 2, 3, 4! Disneyland. So me and Scotty wrote this song back in like 1979. It's called Bomb Iran. Remember when we were fucking with Iran around 1980? Well, actually, when our hostages were taken in 1979. Right. Well, you know what? I go, hey, we should dust this bitch off, man.
Bomb the White House.
Bomb the Bush.
Bomb Bush.
Ah, everyone's so opinionated.